Lesson 269. My sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. I ask your blessing on my sight today. It is the means which you have chosen to become the way to show me my mistakes and look beyond them. It is given me to find a new perception through the guide you gave me. And through his lessons, to surpass the perception and return to truth. I ask for the illusion that transcends all those I made. Today I choose to see a world forgiven, in which everyone shows me the face of Christ and teaches me that what I look upon belongs to me, that nothing is except your Holy Son. Today your sight is blessed indeed. We share one vision as we look upon the face of Him whose self is ours. We are one because of Him who is the Son of God, of Him who is our own identity. My sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. my sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. I ask your blessing on my sight today. It is the means which you have chosen to become the way to show me my mistakes and look beyond them. It has given me to find a new perception through the guide you gave me, and through his lessons to surpass the perception and return to truth. I ask for the illusion that transcends all those I made. Today I choose to see a world forgiven, in which everyone shows me the face of Christ and teaches me that what I look upon belongs to me, that nothing is except your Holy Son. Today your sight is blessed indeed. We share one vision as we look upon the face of Him whose self is ours. We are one because of Him who is the Son of God, of Him who is our own identity. My sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. Sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. my sight goes forth to look upon Christ's face. Goes forth to look upon Christ's face.